Good Monday morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. We start off with a little bit of sunshine today, but we'll have increasing clouds and a chance for a few light rain showers, especially in western Maine and northern New Hampshire. But let's look at the forecast today. High temperatures in the low 70s to mid 70s down in York County. But as you go inland today with that northwest flow, temperatures will be in the mid to upper 60s. And along the Canadian border, mid to upper 50s for highs. On the mid coast, we're looking at less of a chance for rain for the mid coast than everybody else. So I think you stay dry. 68 for Booth Bay Harbor, 67 in Augusta. Now, as we head on out and show you what happens hour by hour, you can see the clouds increase. The reason I said that I thought the mid-coast won't get much rain because most of the wraparound moisture from this low pressure system is going to come out here in New Hampshire, western Maine throughout the day today, especially late in the afternoon, early evening. Tomorrow, partly cloudy, but then look at Wednesday, mostly sunny, looking pretty nice, especially with the temperatures going up too, as you can see on our three-day temperature trend. We're in the mid-70s by Wednesday, so things are looking much better, especially as we head into the mid part of the week and late part of the week. Here's our exclusive 8-day forecast. 70 today, 52 overnight. We'll have clearing skies tomorrow, 73. Excellent weather for Wednesday and Thursday in the mid 70s, low to mid 70s on Friday, and then the weekend looks good. I have a chance for rain Monday. Could stretch into Sunday. We got to watch out for that because Father's Day weekend so far looks pretty nice. Have a great day.